I just performed a ritual with my mom. The moment has passed, but I'll record it in these pages for you for the future. I never knew when my mom would share a memory of Dad while cooking on a walk with no warning. It knocked the wind out of me. Rituals take this grief and give it a shape and a story. Filling in this journal is a ritual too, but for a loss that hasn't hit us yet. I've brought tools to record the sights and sounds of this season. I'll start by recording the only place I've ever known. Last night, there was a goodbye party here in the plaza. Everyone was so afraid for me. To understand that fear, to understand where I grew up, you have to know the man standing watch over the plaza, Dr. Fumio. Pate loves fish, even though nobody here has ever seen one. The elder sought out Dr. Fumio to cure her mother, who was suffering from time misperception. Dr. Fumio and his son founded Kero back in 776. They live on through our traditions. There are 3 murals celebrating Dr. Fumio's work. Caro Village was founded during the modernity. Much later, Dr. Fumio arrived and remade it in his image. This flower means, you're in my thoughts. The morning after the search was called off for Dad, our doorstep was covered in them.
Is it recording?
Yes.
Okay. How to leave home for my daughter. Find a sacred square of earth. Lay down so you have the dirt at your back. Close your eyes. Everything. Do you see for yourself? You see for the dead, for the unborn. Do you listen for yourself? You listen for the dead, for the unborn. Your ancestors are in that dirt. All the living and all the dead are holding you up. Now stand. They're still there, aren't they? It's time to move, to entangle yourself everywhere with everyone. So the next time you lay down in the dirt, you will have so much more to tell them.
Pate fixed up three bikes instead of one.